so we can cut all the way out the bottom, and then we can see what we're looking at, see if it's rusty or it's not rusty, or what's going on inside it. Right, might take out the whole bottom of the tank and we'll have a look, eh? Check out all this water in here, guys. So this is what we ended up with, guys. Look at all this crap in here. This is our drain plug here. Look, there's rust everywhere. Look at all this crap here. Absolutely amazing. And that's starting to eat through the bottom of the tank.